Yes. Yes.
I went fishing today.
Very good. You caught some wild. Wow. That's really big. Oh my gosh, they're fast.
Folks, here it is in later November, and we're on an overcast day, northwest winds about 10 miles an hour, and we're going to be looking for some crappie today. Let's start looking, okay? And as you can see, the water is still somewhat stained, visibility to about 3 feet. Water temperature is the lowest it's been at 51 degrees, so this is going to be really interesting today. And today we're going to get serious about finding them. There's sonar and there's down imaging. Fishfindermounts.com. Simple, elegant, and effective. Here we have our first contestants. Right there. Let's see if I can get down there and see what they are. Okay, very pleased to make your acquaintance. Oh, don't go away. Stay. Don't go away. Look at your little buddies. Look at them. Please drop on me. Drop on me now.
Yes. Yes.
I think this is bigger than the last one. Gee whiz. There you go, bubs.
Come on.
What this drag puller is.
Come on.
It's pulling some drag.
Come on.
Got you open.
Yes.
I said, okay. Wow. I'm gonna send your picture to Lorraine just to show you that I'm out here freezing and doing really good. Wow. I could quit right now and this would be a successful day. That's just amazing. Okay, so the question's gonna come up. Are you using some kind of crappie jig? Well, kinda sorta. This is an Arky 1/24 ounce jig head, courtesy of Walmart. And this lure is made from a Z-Man TRD TubeZ. Real easy to make. You take the TRD TubeZ, cut them in two, and they've got a little thicker part right in there, see? You run your jig head up through there like that, and I usually put a couple of drops of super glue up near the end here and shove it up on there. And I've been calling these little lures dinkies. And I've got them in a bunch of different colors. But the TRD TubeZ are the ticket because they're 2.75 inches long. But look at that little thing. You know it looks like a crawdad of some sort. And this particular color is called Molting Craw. And I tell you what, those bluegill and crappie, bass, everything loves them. And I think, look at this realistic coloring, see? I think that's the reason why. So, there you go. That's what I'm using. Nothing special here. Open the bale. Drop down till it hits the bottom. And then when it hits the bottom, just let it sit there. Or maybe jig it up and down a little bit and try to stay in position right above them. A little bit. And they're all about out here in the same depth, in 11 and 14 feet.
Yes, yes.
1, 2, 3 on the MIC.
I'm starting to impress myself. Jumping Jehoshaphat. Oh my goodness. Now they're all starting to look the same. Honey, fire up the pan.
Yes. Yes.
Lucky day today, fella. Nice to see you, though. Gee whiz, can you get any bigger? Seen your kind before. Yes, sirree. Seeing a lot of you guys today. Yes. Boy. Fantastic fish. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I think a large part of today's success had to do with being able to find the fish, staying on top of them, and of course it helped that the fish were biting like crazy. Thanks for going along on this adventure, and we will catch you next time. Stay warm, stay dry, and happy Thanksgiving. I went fishing today.
Good.
Did I catch anything?
You caught some whoppers.
Mm-hmm. You want to see?
I do.
Okay. Yes. Yes.